Padlock Field has the Sea Dogs continue their series with Redding. Portland up 1-0 in the sixth until Albert Cartwright hits the RBI single to center, and that ties the game at one. Redding took the lead in the seventh and then added some insurance on the squeeze play in the eighth. Redding wins it 3-2. Mookie Betts, though, did have two hits and a walk for Portland to extend his on-base streak over the past two seasons to 57 games.